How many pucks does it take to break this bottle of this fresh bottle of Biosteel? As you can see, it's full. And how many pucks does it take for it to explode? Woo! Here is one puck. You guys, look at the bottle. No damage, just a bit of a leak. Okay, here we are. We have puck two. See what this can do to the bottle. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Look at what happened. Ooh, it got bent, baby. So, looks like it took 3 pucks. It's empty now. There's no more water.